I come from a very tough upbringing. Like, I have a military family. My parents met in the Marine Corps. The toughest person in my family is by far my mom. She's tough. She's old school. Like, if you ever got in trouble with her, she would turn whatever situation with you into a horror movie scene, I promise you. There's one day, she says, Jordan, didn't I tell you to come downstairs and do these dishes? You better do these dishes before you get in trouble. I lost in a video game. I got angry. I snapped. I said, you ain't done nothing all day. I suggest you stay downstairs and do them dishes before you get in trouble. Out of nowhere, this is all I heard.
Who the hell you think you're talking to?
As soon as I heard that voice, all the power in my house cut off, okay? The lights cut off, these crows came out of my closet, my windows opened up, there was these two little girls in a school uniform jumping rope and singing. They were like, one, two, your mama's coming for you. I woke up a week later confused.